In League Two, the North West Derby at the Diva saw Andy Bishop put Bury ahead, but Chester drew level on half-time through Mark Hughes and took the lead in the second half after Bishop earned a second yellow card. Kevin Ellison grabbed the winner to make the Seals the region's best promotion prospects in